a unique country. The students already know something about their country through their books and general awareness. The teacher converses with different students about different aspects of their country. We all know that we live in India, which is our country. Let's chat about our country for a while. Anil, which is the capital of India?
New Delhi is the capital of India.
How many states are there in India?
There are 28 states in India.
Which state is the largest in area?
Madhya Pradesh is the largest state in area.
Which state is the most populated state of India?
Uttar Pradesh is the most populated state of India.
Which Indian state is known as the land of coconuts?
Kerala is known as the land of coconuts.
Do you know Kerala is also called God's own country?
Why is it called so?
It is called so due to its limitless beauty of nature. As you know, India is so rich in the beauty of nature. Which state is known as the paradise on earth?
Of course I know. Kashmir is known as the paradise on earth.
Which Indian hill station is called the Queen of Hills?
Mussoorie is known as the Queen of Hills.
In which city is the telephone factory located?
Telephone factory is located in Bangalore.
Which city is known as the Pink City?
Jaipur is known as the Pink City.
Where do we have the largest zoo in India?
Zoological Garden in Calcutta is the largest zoo in India.
Geeta, which is the highest dam in India?
Bhakra Nangal is the highest dam in India.
The largest cave temple?
Ellora is the largest cave temple in India.
Which is the largest mosque in India?
Jama Masjid.
The largest land animal?
The elephant.
Which is the highest award given in India?
Bharat Ratna is the highest award given in India.
Nirav, can you tell me what all religions people in India follow?
There's quite a few. In India, we have Hindus, Christians, Muslims, Sikhs, Jains, Parsis, and so on.
That shows how diverse and colourful our country is, isn't it?
Oh yes, that's something unique about India. Different states, different languages and different cultures.
And different places to pray. Where do the Hindus go to pray?
The Hindus go to pray in the temple.
And the Muslims?
The Muslims go to pray in the mosque.
Where do you think the Jains go to pray?
The Jains go to pray in the Pasra.
Aarti, where do the Christians go to pray?
The Christians go to pray in the church.
And the Parsis?
The Parsis go to pray in the fire temple.
Aarti, there are some of the religions which don't believe in idol worship. Which are these religions?
Christianity, Islam and Sikhism don't believe in idol worship.
What about the Sikhs?
In the Gurdwara.
Mayank, which is the most religious book adopted by the Hindus?
The Bhagavad Gita.
Which is the religious book of Sikhs?
The Guru Granth Sahib is the religious book of the Sikhs.
And of the Muslims?
Quran is the religious book of the Muslims.
Which is the religious book of the Christians?
The Bible.
Punita, who is known as Bapu?
Mahatma Gandhi is known as Bapu.
What else is he called?
He is also called the father of the nation.
Who is called the Iron Lady of India?
Indira Gandhi is called the Iron Lady of India.
Giri, who is called Netaji?
Subhash Chandra Bose is called Netaji.
Who is known as Gurudev?
Rabindranath Tagore is known as Gurudev.
Who is called Punjab Kesari?
Lala Lajpat Rai is called Punjab Kesari.
Who is known as the Shakespeare of India?
Kalidas is known as the Shakespeare of India.
Meenal, who was the founder of Buddhism?
Lord Buddha was the founder of Buddhism.
And the founder of Jainism, Ashish?
Lord Mahavira was the founder of Jainism.
Akash, who was the founder of Islam?
Prophet Muhammad was the founder of Islam.
Veena, who was the founder of Christianity?
Lord Jesus Christ was the founder of Christianity.
And of Sikhism?
Shri Guru Nanak Dev was the founder of Sikhism.
Vivek, who was the founder of Arya Samaj?
Swami Dayanand was the founder of Arya Samaj.
Neeru, who was the founder of Shantiniketan?
Rabindranath Tagore was the founder of Shantiniketan.